today I'm going to be doing a makeup video. I've been wanting to do this for a while now, but I've been busy. As you can see, I already did my eyebrows, so the only thing I'm going to be doing is my eyeshadow, lashes, and face makeup. So if you want to see that, keep on watching. I'm going to be using the Jaclyn Hill palette for Love My Life. And I'm going to be using the color Silk Cream, which is this one right here. I was downtown with my new one, but I can't stop now. She so now to go a little darker, I'm gonna be using the color Butter with the shade Songs for Rainy Weather. Try to see what I've been thinking, so my head did try to dismember to see my thoughts on the concrete right down. So now I'm going to be using this red color by Inglot, and I'm gonna be using a Morphe brush in 518, and I'm gonna be putting that in the inner crease. I don't really know where this palette is from, but this is what it looks like. It's like this makeup, this little like makeup professional palette, and it has like a bunch of like different cream colors in it, and I'm just gonna be using the red color in my crease to darken it up. I know what to do. The shots go up for you. You're my favorite character. Your blood is nothing new. So now that I have the red in the crease, I'm going to be going in with the same palette, which is all these like cream palettes. Ooh, this is so dirty. Ignore the mess. I'm going to be using this white one. I'm going to put that on the lid. What you want is satisfaction. I see you demanding action, wishing you at Candace, blasting, planning bad things, cramming, rapping in my schedule, and also adding passion. And my fam is into music like my name was Janet Jackson. You are right every time we doing good. So I'm going to be using another flat-ended brush. I don't know where this brush is from, but okay. And then I'm going to be using this yellow color by Makeup Geek, and I'm going to be putting that on top of the lid. So I'm going to go back in with the brush that I used for the red, and I'm going to blend some more red in it. So I am deciding to darken up the inner crease with more red. To make it right, I might dress up on a flight to go meet you by the night. So now I'm going to go in with this ColourPop in Glow Sticks, and it's... It's like this shiny yellow, and I'm going to put it on my lid. So this is the eyeshadow look, and now I'm going to be applying lashes to make it a little more dramatic, you know? So I'm going to be using these Silk Lashes by Sephora, and these are called Fluffy and Edgy. And I'm just going to apply them. I was downtown with my new one, but I can't stop now. She had niggas take forever to get better because they concentrate on letters. I make songs for rainy weather. Try to see what I've been thinking. So my head did try to dismember to see my thoughts on the concrete. Write down and try copy it. So now that I finished putting on my lashes, I'm going to start with my face. So to start off, I'm going to be using the Fenty Beauty Primer, and to add a little shine to it, I'm going to be using this beauty right here. It broke, so I'm going to add some of the primer, and then I am going to add some of the shimmer. I do not know what to do, the shots go up for you. You're my favorite character, your blood is nothing new. You need to mature a bit and show. So don't mind my face getting red, that's just how my face gets. I improvise when I provide. So look how shiny this is. This is actually like my first time using this on my face. Well, not my first time, but it's my first time applying it to my face. We're gonna cover that up with foundation. You know? Cover the ugly mess up too. Now I'm gonna go in with the Fenty Beauty Primer in 210.
the music like my name was Janet Jackson.
Are you good? You are right every time we doing good. You wanna fight? I don't know what else to do. To make it right, I might just up on a flight to go meet you by the night. Was a girl, you good? You are right every time we do.
So now I'm gonna go on with my tart concealer in light medium.
To make it right, I might just up on a flight to go meet you by the night. Night was a girl, you good? You are right every time we doing good. You wanna fight? I don't know what else to do. To make it right, I might just up on a flight to go meet you by the night. Night was a girl, you good? You are right every time we doing good. You wanna fight? I don't know what else to do. To make it right, I might just up on a flight to.
So now I'm gonna go in with my powder and I'm just gonna apply that under my eyes and everywhere where I put the concealer. So now I'm gonna go in with this e.l.f. palette that has like bronzers and highlighters. It only has like two highlighters and two bronzers. And I'm going to be using the lightest one. And I'm gonna use that for contour.
You are right every time we doing good. You wanna fight, I don't know what else to do. To make it right, I might just up on a flight to go meet you by the night. Night, night. Gotta catch my flight to go meet you where you at. Only think of you when I think about the past. You sit down for real and she ignorant for facts. I was downtown with my new one, but I can't stop now she at.
So now I'm going to be wiping off the excess powder with this IT Cosmetics big brush. And I'm just going to wipe all that off. So now I'm going to be using this Tarte bronzer and I'm going to use it to go over my contour. Now I'm going to be using this Too Faced Peach Blush and put that in my cheeks.
You are right every time we doing good. You want to fight? I don't know what else to do. To make it right, I might just up on a flight to go meet you by the night. Night.
I do not know what to do. So now I'm going to go in with my Anastasia Glow Kit and I'm going to use the color Butterscotch, which is this one. Right here. I'm going to be applying my mascara to my lower lashes. So now I'm going to go in with my Maybelline Brow Precise Fiber Voluminizer and I'm going to. I'll be using this NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Stockholm. And now the last thing I'm going to do is I'm going to use this MAC Prep and Prime spray all over my face. So this is the look. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me do my makeup. I actually really enjoyed this. I'm definitely going to do this again. If you like this video, please comment on like it, whatever you're confused with. Feel free to comment whatever you want. If you were confused with some of the products that I used, comment also. And please like this video. And thank you for watching.